study at sea lion high, where animals and people play. It's the only place where you can see a walrus or an otter with a PhD.